My music career, I guess, started when I was 12. I guess you can't really call it a career when you're 12, but I started when I was 12. Three words. Can it be about music? Do I have to describe myself as a person? Nerd, first and foremost. Passionate. I don't want to brag. Fair, I guess. I've been like making music for a long time, but I think the moment I knew I wanted to do only music was when I was around 16, 17 in school, because we had a bunch of groups and like rap groups and stuff that I was working with all the kids in school. And I think it was around that time where I was like, okay, I'm just gonna get good grades, okay grades. Yeah, whenever I fail, or, you know, whenever there's challenges along the way, I guess, as all normal human beings, or any human beings, there are a couple of days of where you're like sad and like you think, overthink stuff, and confidence level decreases. But I think after like a day or two, it makes me stronger for some reason. It fires me up.
What's it like working with Ilya? It's very easy, I would say. He's a super nice guy. He compliments me, which is important if you work in a constellation that you don't have the same skills. You know, I feel like he's great with stuff that I'm not great with. So we complement each other really well.
So, okay. When I got my first Billboard number one, was a surreal feeling. It was in the same room where Max came in. I think it was Max, Savin, and Lord, Ella. They came in and like, yeah, just wanted to let you know that you have your first Billboard number one. And I was like, oh my God, it's insane. Obviously, because it's one of the first goals you set as a songwriter producer, to get a Billboard number one. And when you reach that goal, it's kind of unbelievable. But as the way I am, I always find new goals. Yeah, my music career began when I was around 12. I got a CD from my friend, who was just like, yeah, check this out. I think it was Acid Music Maker or something. I couldn't play anything. It had like samples, like loops that you just put on top of each other, and then we created. I mean, me and my friend started this band, like house band. We called ourselves the White Tigers. The worst name in the history of mankind. But I thought they were cool. So we started doing that, and it was the worst house music ever created.
One thing about Ilya that's also pretty great is that he has goal. You know, he has a goal and a vision of what he wants to do and where he wants to be. He wants to improve. He's willing to learn, and I think that's one of the most important things, is to not think, okay, I got this now. You know, it's to always be curious. And I think he's got all of those things.
Major influences that I apply to my music. I mean, I listen to so much music, it's difficult to say, but I grew up with Michael Jackson. That was my main guys back then were Bruce Lee and Michael Jackson. Favorite Michael Jackson song? Ooh, that's really hard to say. I always loved Man in the Mirror. That's one of my favorites, I would say, just thinking of song. To be honest, the main goal I have, maybe it sounds cheesy, but the main goal I have is to inspire other people.